The girls under 13. 80 metre hurdles final now. And they're off and running. And Amanda Rout has got a great jump. Amber Clark, it looks like she's going to take this one out comfortably, actually. So Amanda and then Shian from Whittlesea is looking great there as well. Great run by Amber Clark.